you to get something for me.
Go on.
I'm tracking 5 obscura paintings for a client called Eckhart, but he's a psychopath.
Why should I care?
Because I'm being stalked. People are dying out there.
Handle it, Werner.
Lara, please. Look, go and see this woman, Carvier. She can help.
I'm going. Eat it, Werner. You walked away and left me.
Get out!
This looks like a safe area, but I need to find a way out. To move around, use the left analog stick. Push forward gently to walk, and all the way forward to run. Looks climbable. To climb the bin, to grab the balcony, walk to the edge of the bin. This gap looks easy. To jump it, walk to the edge and stop. Now press the jump button and push forward on the left analog stick at the same time. To climb the ladder, stand facing it. To get off, push left on the left analog stick. Maybe I can climb through that window. Walk up to the window and push forwards. I'll have a look around whilst I'm here. To open drawers and cupboards, stand in front of them and press action. It looks like I need something. The jump to that canopy looks challenging, but I think I can make it. Walk to the edge and stop. Now push forward and jump together. Then press action in mid-air to grab the canopy. Walk up to the railings, stop, and push forward, and I'll vault over easily. I can hop to the other side. Hold down walk and press jump. To climb the drainpipe, walk up to it and push forward. Remember that by holding the walk button, I won't fall off any ledges. To climb off the drainpipe at the top, push up and diagonal in the direction you want to go. Don't keep me hanging around. I need to reach the roof before I lose my grip. Now I've got my strength back, I can shimmy around that corner. Made it. No time to waste. I need to get to Carvier's apartment. Could be something useful in there. I need a way to prise those doors open. To move the barrel, stand next to it, then press and hold action. There's a crowbar down there. That'll come in useful. To hang from the edge of the building, walk to the ledge and press action. To make me let go, press action again or push forward to climb back up. I need to shimmy to that walkway, but I don't think I'm strong enough yet. Stronger now. I need to move quietly. Tap the stealth button, and then use the left analog stick to move me around. This door is locked. I'll need a key. To hug the wall whilst moving in stealth, press the action button when I'm standing next to it. Push right or left to move me. When I reach a corner, I will peer around. Great! There's the key.